Sorry, I'm just sending. Don't think that I'm being evil on texting. I am just sending the photo of my defaced Nick Blood poster to him right now with you guys all in the background, just so I can be like, ha-ha. Question. Sorry.
All right. Who's the biggest prankster out of everybody?
Yeah, sorry, I couldn't even let you finish that sentence because I already knew the answer to it.
So one of my favorite John Barrowman stories is I was at a different convention and somebody's like, oh, do you want to hear a John Barrowman story? And I'm like, yeah. He's like, so there was this dude who went to the bathroom in the men's urinal and he's dressed as Arrow. And as he's doing his business at the urinal, suddenly somebody runs up to him and whispers in his ear, you have failed this city, and leaves. And the guy is like, what? And the other guy was like, so that was John Barrowman? So that's him every day, every moment on set.
Pretty much, yeah. I can say from personal experience, because we have a lot of very hard, you know, yelly, angsty, father-daughtery situations going on between the two of us, it's really hard to keep my face still and straight in those scenes, and I'm so, I am just shocked that it even ends up on screen, because it just in between those takes, the guy is either on the other side of the camera making the weirdest face I've ever heard, or the moment someone calls action, he just farts. Or like, it's not actually him farting, he's really good at making fart sounds, but he makes it to the point where you think it is him, you just can't take anything seriously. So yeah, it's challenging, but so much fun.